making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Finn Balor!
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Finn Balor.
You got that right. There's only one Finn Balor.
Anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. Finn Balor is in position, looking for the win. Is he done? Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Nailed it. Penny predicament. And Finn Balor gets out of the pinfall.
Yeah, just too early. Too soon. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Oh, perfect kick. You gotta believe this one's over.
Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme. I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
What a hurricanrana!
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom, what impact! What overhand chop!
Ah, Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Crucial moment. Cover here.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Too soon.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
One thing that nobody will ever be able to take away from Finn Balor, guys, is the fact that he was the first ever Universal Champion, a feat he accomplished in 2016 SummerSlam when he defeated Seth Rollins.
Ooh, what impact.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And there's the reversal from Big Show.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
There is no denying that Balor is the foundation that the Universal Championship was built on, as Michael was saying. But unfortunately for the Demon, if you remember, that inaugural reign only lasted for a day.
Now, unfortunately, you're right, Saxton. The history books will forever show that injury forced Balor to relinquish the title after just one day.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Coup de grace. Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
What a strike.
Beautiful technique. Oh, incredible combo.
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt. It's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
He's got a head of steam. Wow. See how long he can sustain.
Butterfly DDT.
Looks like this show's over, guys.
Look at this. The Demon King is a being greater than the mortal man Finn Balor. The mythical power of Irish warriors fills the soul.
He's looking at it.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
The Demon King's the alter ego of Finn Balor. The strength that is given to the Demon King from legends like Finn McCool and others make this warrior an unstoppable force.
Over the years, WWE may be near. That's the showstopper.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Finn Balor really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Or get a shovel and call it a day.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nailed it.
He knows he's in trouble.
Here comes Veer!
That might have done it, Cole.
With that, his shoulders are down. Finn Balor powers the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Uh-oh.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Sister Abigail! The succubus strikes again.
That should do it.
He's calling for it. Finn Balor.
Ooh, right to the face.
Looks like this show is over. Going for the cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves.
Is he done? Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep.
get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory. Thrust kick!
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
This guy has every square inch of that ring scouted to perfection.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Barrage of struck.
In here!
Nice.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Kick.
Oh my God,
he's got a head of steam. See how long he can sustain it. It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
Counter here.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary. That'll hinder your modeling career.
That's what he was looking.
He's going for the pin. What is keeping this competitor going?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Here he goes. He might have it.
Is he done?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole? And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Big Show doing a great job of turning that around. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Big Show is putting on a big show right now.
The Colossal Clutch.
Is he done? Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision.
Uh-oh.
There's no way he's giving up now.
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Oof.
Trying to seal the deal.
It may happen.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Just barely, but it counts.
Ducks up.
Pele kick.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Big Show got rocked there, guys.
He's in trouble. Big trouble.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, damage to the body.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Harsh impact.
Looking for the exclamation point.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Sister Abigail!
Rumor has it she was a sweet girl.
He thinks he has it!
This guy just refuses to quit.
What a match.
Looking for the finish. Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Right in the face.
Destroyed.
And this has got to be it. 2, 3.
And that does it. Finn Balor captures the win. Balor Club celebrates.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
He's getting after it here. He ain't playing here. Man, man, this was great. And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
And it's a win here tonight for Finn Balor.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. And that's just the harsh reality of it.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.